This is day one, just started the hike. We have a friend already. Part of hill number one. We're going up the middle of those two mountains and over hill number one. Here we come.
So this is us standing at the top of our first hill. This is the scenery that's around us. This is Potso, our amazing guide. Thanks, Potso. And that's where we came from. This is just absolutely stunning. Very, very windy, but it is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Stop for lunch.
Looks nice, eh? Sure, this is a steep hill we're coming up. On a hot, muggy day. Morning. Hey, Potso.
bread is very tasty. It's different, eh? Mm.
I'll show the camera. Just from here that I was doing the 1, 2, 3 slices of bread. Just what you need after. Alright, so they left at 8. Got there 12, 4 hours. So guess, 5.5 hours.
We left at 9. We got here at 2:30.
Mm. 5.5 hours. So an hour and a half beyond them.
You see, they are motoring.
Mm. Yeah, we're not at the pace, huh?
Do you want to go faster?
Can't.
Hmm?
We can't. It's not possible. I mean, there's the girls with the sticks up the hill, big hill.
From the I think it's absolutely incredible that they can do that. I think walking through the different terrain was nice. Difficult, but nice. Yeah.
And there's women with the oysters and the mussels.
Yeah.
And the slip-ups, the one's got an injury with a crutch.
Like, I don't know how they do it.
And the kids as well, every day.
I mean, that hill was tough coming down. It must be a nightmare going up.
Every day.
Every day. Every day down, every day up. Oh, no, I couldn't do it. They must be so fit.
Mm. How's that? Huh? Did you manage? Let's see, let's see what's the situation here. Explain the situation. Huh? What you gonna do?
So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm assuming I turn this.
Yeah.
There's some water will come out. It's probably, I don't know how warm it is, but it's actually quite warm. So I'll turn it on, quickly wet myself, and then I'll get some of my stuff, put it all soap it and put it all over me, and then I'll open it up again and just quickly rinse myself. So,
good luck.
Thank you.
This is the start of day 3. Nice overcast morning to start hiking in. How are you feeling?
I'm okay today, better.
Day 3, yeah?
Day, yeah, it's a bit scary, but yeah.
And there's some cows on the beach, as usual. Yeah, it's a lot brighter than the last time, last place.
Yeah.
How are you feeling, Kerry?
I'm very tired and sore, but I'm good actually. Better than I was yesterday, honestly. So that is a hill we just climbed up. That's the beach we walked along. And the river we crossed.
Guys on video.
Oh, hi.
That's Londilly Beach up ahead. We're on our way there. See if we can pop in. Crossing the Londilly River. Is this the Londilly River? Yeah, that's it. It's going to be us in about an hour.
This is a bedcook. Honest to goodness, it's one of the best bedcooks I've ever tasted. It's so nice. It's so fresh. Oh.
It's freshly made. Still hot.
Oh, so warm.
Okay, start of day five.
Yes, yeah. It's boiling hot, but there's a nice cool breeze, and let's see how these hills go.
So what are we in for, Potso?
We're in for a beach walk now on the start, and river crossing with the ferry, then first uphill, then we pass Mapuzi village, then down, then we cross Mapuzi river, then second uphill, the one that doesn't stop, but stop on the top,
yeah.
Then down to Coffee Bay.
Very nice. Big hill for today, later today, before we go over and down to Coffee Bay. Okay, first big river crossing of the day. We're going to cross this river to continue our hike. A boat, just need a ferryman. Vuvuzela. Click. We'll be right through the soccer field. coffee bays over this hill somewhere. Should be there in a couple of hours.
Quite steep.
Igqirha lendlela nguqungqudwane. Igqirha lendlela nguqungqudwane. Seleqabele gqithapha nguqungqudwane. Seleqabele gqithapha nguqungqudwane.